In the week, it's Tom Williams.
He walked into the room today and he did seem a bit defeated. How are you feeling after last week?
But I just felt that I had to hold myself together.
Yeah. The challenge for him is to be able to regain his confidence without flipping that automatic survival skill of his, which is to just be the cocky kid. You know, I'm your next Australian Idol. No, we want you to be an artist. It's a crazy job that you've chosen to want to get on stage and tell the entire country your innermost secrets. But you know what? If you don't do that, people aren't going to connect with you.
Yeah. Last week, I lost a lot of confidence, and I think I've got it back now, and I'm really excited about the song this week.
You've got to think, I could be going home.
Yeah.
He needs to be singing the song as if this is the last time he's going to sing on Australian television, because it could be.
With a song that went to number one in 2006 for Evermore, this is Tom Williams, Lights Surrounding You.
I see you by the water, your toes dip in the sand. I thought that it was over, I thought you'd understand. But the feeling is returning, the time it made us change. And I understand if you don't want to talk to me about it tonight. Because I see the light surrounding you. So don't be afraid of something new. Time was overtaking me, and I guess I was confused. They were all inviting me, but I wish I had refused. 'Cause I've been there before, and I saw it in you. Because I see the light surrounding you.
Come on!
So don't be afraid of something new, because I see the light surrounding you. So don't be afraid of what you're turning into. Don't be afraid, because I see the light surrounding you.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, Tom. How did you feel up there?
Yeah, it felt amazing. It was really
okay.
Cool.
You have the screaming ladies, okay? I think it's going to be really difficult for you to maintain your focus in a song and where you want to go in a career when you get that kind of attention. You're adorable. Yeah. We get it. I think you're better than that, and I think tonight I loved seeing you committed up there. It was nice to see you with a bit of humility, and it's carried through. The person that I saw in the workshop has carried through a bit, so for me personally, I really like to see that from you, so congratulations for that.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
Okay.
All right, well, we gave you a bit of a slap around last week because you're a little undercooked. Now, really, I've had a big think about you, and I've listened to a lot of people that come up wherever I go and they say, oh, I love this person, I love this person. And the main vibe I get on you is the crew. They're like, oh, you know, 16's too young to be an idol. They're just not, you know, they're just not old enough. And then there's the tweenies. That loving you, they're lapping it up. And I have big arguments with people saying, you know, there's a lot of young artists out there doing it. They grow, they develop. I think that you are at the beginning of something great. But Darren's right. You know, you've got to keep focused and locked in there. It's hard to do when you've got girls holding up your name with sign, you've got Tom written in glitter. It's very easy to get distracted. But, you know, you stay solid, mate. Stay rock solid. Don't get raped.
Thanks, man.
And before any inhabitants from the land of the long white complaint letter, Arcot, we know Evermore from New Zealand, but we choose to turn a blind eye to that. Look, what I can't turn a blind eye to is what you are going to become. Shut up! Or go to your room. And fact is, The fact is, look, I think you are appealing to tweenies. I think you're a bit of a struggle for teenagers. You are skewing very, very young at the moment. I still would like to see you sing some more up-tempo songs. Like an ABC from Jacko. Like, just something that shows it can use the stage and fire up a bit. Because everything you sing just seems so maudlin. And then I think it's my turn to judge. I think here we come, here Coo killed Bambi again. It's that time of the week, yeah. You know?
You know, Tom, there's so many things I want to say to you. You're a fine singer. You're very solid. That was a very, very solid performance. And I give Darren props for saying what he just said. It's a very hard thing. Okay, don't make me come out there. Okay. It's a very hard thing when all this is happening. And I actually saw you finish the song before the song was finished. It's so hard for you to try and stay focused. And like I said to you last week, don't believe the hype. Stay true to yourself, boy. Okay?
Cool. Thanks,
Michael. There you go. Marsha Hines, quoting Public Enemy on Australian Idol. Yeah, really. There'll be no mobile phone credit if you keep it up. If you want to vote for Tom, then it's really easy. 1902-555-553. Or you can SMS Tom to 19 10 10 to keep him out of the bottom three, but not until the end of the show.